the sideline in extra gear. Hines inside the 20. He might go. That's an NC State touchdown.
Wofford shoots it to Saradin, caught for the score.
Can't tell you how impressed I am with NC State. This year has been in the making for them. And this is one of the top two or three teams that will play all year. They have a smart quarterback, a game-breaking tailback, a utility guy, and three guys on the perimeter that can beat you. And they're extremely well coached, and they are a nightmare to defend.
He'll keep it himself. Breaks a tackle to the five at the pylon. Does he make it to the goal line? He does. That's a pack touchdown.
This is probably the best Wake team we've played since I've been here. I think they're playing really good on offense, and their quarterback's exceptional right now.
Wofford will keep it. First down, touchdown, Wake Forest.
35 points a game, three straight weeks. They're second in the ACC in scoring, behind Clemson, number one in the ACC in red zone offense. We got to make plays on the ball. We got to win the line of scrimmage. They do a good job with plays off of plays, and they have a lot of tricks and screens and screen and goes. So defensively, definitely have a strong challenge this week.
You know, a lot is made of their defensive front. Across the board, this is as good of a defensive front that we've faced.
And it is officially a new school record for Bradley Chubb. Not bad when you pass up the former number one overall pick in the NFL draft in Mario Williams.
He gets better every year. He's now a dominating player. Usually a player like that, you know, you can try to cheat on or slide the protection to, or, you know, the problem is with their defensive line, there's nobody you can't give attention to.
Excited to play, you know, back-to-back in-state games here, and starting with one on the road, our last road conference game for our senior class, and it'll mean a lot to them to play well down there and start the first of two in-state games to finish the season.
So this is a big week. It's an in-state rivalry game. It means a lot to our players. And again, we have not played these guys well at all the last two, 3 years. So we have to have a great week of preparation, and we got to show up ready to play because this is a really, really good football team.